I was going to take you to the Hornchurch Sports and AFC Stadium, which is down there, but OpenStreetMap wasn't showing me a way across the river. The river is what Upminster Bridge gets its name from. Is it Ingrebourne? River Ingrebourne? And I think before the railway bridge up ahead is the bridge across the river. Prepared to be wrong. There's a pub called The Windmill, which are figures. Let's get around the back of this car. I think the bridge is earlier than I anticipated. I thought it might have been that yellow structure, but that, I guess, is not the River Ingrebourne. And this is. Ambling away northwards. And this tiny structure is what gives Upminster Bridge, a whole tube station, its name. It would have been a lot more important in days of yore, no doubt.